All right, Shalom, Yashirella. Back again with another Lord with an edifying video. The spirit and the power of Yahweh Bahashim Yahushai. Before I begin, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh Bahashim Yahushai, Bahashim Rakakwadash. Next up, the Ba'ansi, the apostles, and the elders of great millstones, still go out there to the highways and byways, and preach as the chief according to the Bible. In peace, blessings, and safety, and mercy unto your Akim, that puts the truth in the four corners of the earth with boldness, righteousness, and sincerity. And I just want to go through a quick, lesson. Not going to be long. A quick lesson on who your family really is, man. You know, because a lot of people out here saying, "Oh, I love my mother, I love my father, I love my cousin." You know what I mean? I love my family, so to speak. You know what I mean? I love my family. But, and then also they like to say that we're their people. We're their family also when it comes to the men of the Lord. But let's see what the scripture says about that. This is the book of Matthew, chapter 12, verse 50. "For whosoever shall do the will of my Father which is in heaven, the same is my brother, my sister, and my mother." So, matter of fact, let me read up. This is the book of Matthew, chapter 12, verse 46. "And while he yet talked to the people, behold, his mother and his brethren stood without, desiring to speak to him." His mother, Mary, and his brothers desired to speak to Yahushua. They wanted to speak to him. "Then one said unto him, Behold, thy mother and thy brethren stand without, desiring to speak with thee. But he answered, and he is Yahushua, and said unto him, O Slaki, and said unto him that told him, Who is my mother, and who are my brethren? And he stretched forth his hand toward his disciples, and said, Behold, my mother and my brethren." So, in that situation right there, Yahushua basically denied his physical family, man, because they wasn't doing the will of the Lord. You know what I mean? That's why he stretched forth his hands towards his disciples, man, and said, "Behold, my brother, my sister, and my mother." You know what I mean? So that's your real family, man. That's your real family. That's the family that'll have your back. That's the family that'll die for you. That's the family that will fight for you. That's the family that will give you the last daughter. That's the family that will do anything it takes to make sure that you're all right, man. That's your real family. You know what I mean? The brotherhood, man. The brotherhood that we have today amongst ourselves. You know what I mean? Like the brothers always say, this is all we got. We all we got, man. You go back into the world, man, them demons gonna eat you alive, man. You know? So I'm gonna get another precept basically saying the same thing. This is Mark chapter 3, verse 35. "For whosoever shall do the will of the Most High, the same as my brother, my sister, my mother." So that just confirmed when Yahushua was like, "This whoever shall do the will of my Father which is in heaven," which he wasn't talking to himself. He was talking to the Almighty Yahweh. You know what I mean? He was saying that whosoever do the will of Yahweh is my brother, who is my brother, my sister, my mother. So you so called, you know what I mean? You black woman out there talking about some, "Oh, you gotta respect your sister. Oh, you gotta respect the black woman." You're not our sister, man. And you niggas out there talking about some, "Oh, you know what I mean? We the same color. We same people and whatnot." You know what I mean? We the same people, so we gotta love each other. No. Because you're not doing the will of the Heavenly Father, so therefore you're not my brother. You are our enemy, man. You are our enemies, man. If you're not doing the will of Yahweh Bahashim Yahushai, you are an enemy, man. Point blank, period. It don't matter what tribe you come from, man. If you're an Israelite and you're not doing the will of Yahweh Bahashim Yahushai, which is your God and your God only, man, you are not our family, man. You are our enemies, man. You are our enemies, you know? And there ain't nothing that you can say about that. Let me see. Let's see if I can find that in Psalms right quick. Where is it at? If not, then I'll look it up on my phone once I can't find it. spare me for one moment, IQ. Yeah, there it is. This is the book of Psalms, chapter 139, verse 21. Do not I hate them, O Yahweh, that hate thee? Am I not grieved with those that rise up against thee? So David was like, dude, do not I hate them, O Lord, that hate thee? And we do. Us as men of the Lord, you know what I mean? Lord willing, we endure to the end. We be the men of the Lord to the end. It'd be 144,000 or the one third. You know what I mean? We hate that. We hate the wickedness, man. You know? I hate them with a perfect hatred. I count them my enemies. That's ultimately talking about the Edomites and the other heathens. But also, this is twofold for two-thirds too, man. We count you our enemies, man. If you're not doing the will of the Habashimiyahushai, man, which is your God, and I'm talking to the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, man. You other heathens can go away. And I'm talking about these bonehead Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, so-called, man. You know, so-called. As a matter of fact, you're not even so-called. If you're not doing the will of Yahweh by Shema Shah, then you are a Negro. You are a Latino. You're a Native American, man. You are black. You're right. You're a heathen. You are right, man. You know? That's why we hate you, man. Because you're not an Israelite. You're not an Israelite. We only love Israelites, man. We love the tribe of Judah. We love the tribe of Judah all the way down to Issachar, man. We don't love black people. We love Mexicans and all that, man. Come on, man. You know, we count you our enemies, man. Because black people don't do the will of Yahweh by Shema Shai. Mexicans do the will of Yahweh by Shema Shai. Native Americans don't do the will of Yahweh by Shema Shai. So therefore, we count you our enemies, man. You know, if you don't want to come back to your nationality and acknowledge who you are, man, you are our enemies, man. You're not our family, man. You are our enemies, man. You know what I mean? So we hate those that rise up against Yahweh by Shema Shah, slandering the name of Yahweh by Shema Shah, being anti-Messiah. You know what I mean? Talking about, you know what I mean? There's no Messiah, man. Coming against the men of the Lord, talking trash. You know what I mean? Talk about our book, man. We count you our enemies, man. You ain't our people. You ain't our family. You are enemies, man. You know? In Abba Ratazah, Ezekiel 25:14 come to pass when the Lord give us the spiritual power to put you niggas to flight, man. You know what I mean? Put you to flight, man. Put you to death. You know, for slandering and blasphemy in the name of Yahweh Shema Shah. Blasphemy the words and the testimonies of this book, man. You know, Lord, when I brought the time, all the arguments that's pushing this word and truth and sincerity across the four corners of the earth and the confusion of faces and the dead in Yahweh Shai come back and stomp you niggas the hell out, man. You two-thirds, you gotta go, man. You gotta go. That's why this lesson is named You Are Not Our Family, man. You know, who's your real family? Because these niggas out here ain't your real family, man. These niggas will rob you. You know what I mean? People will rob you, man. You know? You can't trust no black person. You can't trust no nigga, man. They ain't your family just because, you know what I mean, he is an Israelite. He is, but it's like, it physically, but spiritually, it doesn't matter what you are physically. It matters what you are spiritually, man. This is spiritual. It's not about physical, man. Yeah, he's a physical Israelite, but he's spiritually a heathen, man, which makes him a heathen. If you want to think like a heathen, then you are a heathen, damn it. And you are enemy. You ain't our family, man. So with that, Lord willing, this video was edifying for you Akim out there that's watching. Before I close out, I want to give all honor, glory, and praises to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh Bahashim, Hawashai, Bahashim, Kakwadash. Next up, double honesty, the apostles and elders of Great Millstone still go out there to the highways and byways and preach out the truth according to the Bible. And peace, blessings, and safety and mercy to your Akim, that they're pushing truth from the four corners of the earth with boldness, righteousness, and in sincerity. With that, I say Shalom, Kwam Yashirallah.